dead alone and what a cabinet maker's son. His eyes were meant for different work and his heart was known to none. He left his home and went his lone and solitary way. He gave to me a gift I know I never can repay. Quiet man of music denied a simpler fate. He tried to be a soldier once, but his music wouldn't wait. He earned his life through discipline, a thundering velvet hand. His gentleman soft sculpting songs took me years to understand. The leader of the band is dark and his eyes were growing old, but his blood runs through my instrument and his song is in my soul. My life has been a poor attempt to imitate the band. I'm just a living legacy to the leader of the band. To St. Paul, when I'm in Colorado, when I'm not in some hotel, maybe not this life I chose and come to know so well. Sound.